We see Swami Gyaneshwarananda sitting on the floor during a visit to India, probably in 1936. Sitting on the right is Swami Akhandananda, who was a direct disciple of Sri Ramakrishna and the third president of the Ramakrishna Order from 1934 to 1937. He was a pioneer in educational and relief work, for which the Ramakrishna Mission is now well known.